Hello, Lily. You all right?
I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, really good, thanks. Good. Have you ever been to Las Vegas?
Never.
Well, a couple of fun facts. Las Vegas is considered to be the brightest place on planet Earth. Mm-hmm. So many lights, casinos. But also, last year, they actually took a record of how much money people made and lost.
There's no better theme than presenting a card effect and talking about Las Vegas. When it comes to a commercial effect, this routine ticks every single box.
Last year, $5 billion was earned by the casinos. That's average $630,000 a day per casino. That's actually insane, isn't it?
That's mental.
And I basically picked up one of these. It's a little souvenir packet of playing cards, all right? Mm-hmm. And inside here is a playing card from every single casino and also a little lucky poker chip. We'll come back to that in a moment. Now, the cool thing is, these cards are actually all different, so you can use it as a regular pack of cards. But like I said, they're from each casino, past and present.
Mm.
See them all? Nice couple of cards right there. Now, we're going to make a random choice because a lot of the games, like roulette, is just based on luck. It's a random decision. No one's really got control of it. And we're going to try that here. I'm going to deal through the casino cards, like the Flamingo one. By the way, the film Casino was actually based on the Flamingo Casino, which is quite cool. Yeah. So I'm going to deal through the cards like this, and you're just going to say stop. And whichever card you stop on, we're going to use the card on the face. So don't worry about the casino for now.
Okay.
So whenever you want, just say stop. Don't feel influenced at all, but I'm going to try.
Stop.
Which one do you want? Luxor, Excalibur, Mandalay Bay?
Mandalay Bay.
You want Mandalay Bay? Okay. Good little choice right there. So you've ended up with the Jack of Hearts.
Interesting.
Nice, nice. Now we're going to do the exact same. So I'll deal through the cards, but this time we'll use the casino on the underside.
Okay.
Little fun fact as well. By the way, Hooters is actually the only casino to use their own style of playing cards on the front. They don't use regular faces. That's Hooters, my favourite casino. Not sure why, but Hooters
really?
Is my favourite. So once again, you just tell me stop whenever you want. Make sure it is a free choice.
Okay.
Two of Hearts is a good card though.
Stop.
Which one would you like?
The Three of Diamonds.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You don't want to change your mind last minute? Okay.
No.
Three of Diamonds. And that was a random choice, yeah?
Yeah.
We'll have a look. That was, Caesar's Palace.
Nice.
That is where I stayed in Vegas.
The cards are colourful, the plot is intriguing, and the reveal is absolutely jaw-dropping. What happens in Vegas is a self-working miracle that you are going to absolutely love performing. What happens in Vegas works perfectly with every single performance style, whether it's over video chat, close-up, parlor, or even a beautiful stage piece. Everything you need to perform this effect comes within this box. The fully custom casino deck, as well as the beautiful custom casino poker chip.
Now, obviously you could have stopped on any one of these, different cards. Remember what I said right at the start? Inside this pack, you do get a lucky poker chip.
Okay.
I might slide it out here, hopefully. You should see. That is Caesar's Palace.
Oh my God.
Perfect match. I know, and you could have stopped on any one of the casinos.
Oh my God.
But even more than that, Lily, you stopped on any random playing card and you chose the Jack of Hearts. Free choice?
Yeah.
Do me a favor, turn over the poker chip and hopefully I've gone all in and I'm coming out a baller. Look at that.
No way.
Lily, come gamble
with
me.
That's amazing.
Let's go. Brilliant.
Wow.
I'm Harry Nardi, and this is Liam Montier's What Happens in Vegas.